So for the fourth day of Christmas, we have four different drink receptacles. First, we have a mug from Russia, which is part of a project on supercritical fluids, my area of research. Then you probably know I collect plastic water bottle, and Sam Tang just brought me this one from Hong Kong. New sort of water bottle from Hong Kong. They're usually green. Now this is a blue Watson's water bottle. Brady, who doesn't really like my water bottles, brought me this one from San Francisco, where he films Number File, his maths channel. And if you turn it round, you can see it says boxed water is better. I don't agree with him. And then finally, there's a vodka glass, which I really quite like because it's got my surname, Polyakov, on it, though it's not spelt quite the same way. And some of you may have seen our video on vodka, Mendeleev vodka, and of course, Polyakov vodka. So watch it if you haven't. So for our fourth day of Christmas, we have four drink receptacles, three chemical badges, two periodic table bed covers, and a piece of tartaric acid from a Swiss wine barrel. Let's see what happens for day five.
People have heard of the Mersenne sequence because this famous question that we don't know how to answer is, are there infinitely many prime numbers in this sequence? Since this question is so hard, one easier question we could ask would be, what do the prime divisors of each element of this sequence look like?
That seems like a harder question.
Well, it might be a harder question depending on how specific you want to get.